right, so today is a little test for this thing to see whether it's a tuning issue or a fuel pump, maybe pressure issue or float issue. We're going to keep this thing absolutely filled up and see if it acts up again like it was yesterday, bucking and bumping all over the place. And yeah, we'll go from there. Just bent that sign all up. There's one thing I don't like about this bike is that it turns my wiener into a dick roll-up. Oh, let's go get some unhealthy lunch. 75% sure of the way that it's a fuel pump or float issue, considering that I've kept it fed and it hasn't wanted to die out on me today. So, just like its owner, temperamental when hungry. I can help you. I'll help you push it. Yeah, I was just riding by and saw you, man. Have a good night, dude. Like I said, the only thing I don't like about this bike is that I keep smashing my tether forward into it and it's uncomfortable. running today's couple of different tests to keeping this thing absolutely fed and happy. I'm now 85% of the way sure it's a float issue or fuel pump issue, one or the other. But replacing the fuel pump with a brand new one will fix both if it's one or the other. So